The light of the Covenant shines within you.
Hold on, let me guess. You're not long here on the island. Sand, you've been at the beach, and dust. You're in ruins, Arcturus even. I'd have been there myself, were it not for that nasty regent. You did. You've done me an enormous favor then. Ah, the magistrate, of course. Clark, then he does see the possibility of my work. Well done.
Survivalist Lee, or Fancy Pants, as I call him, is an egotistical brute. And I find his fashion sense wanting. Absolutely not. I will not allow a man the likes of Odnal Lee to distract me from my work. I have a project underway that may help defend against the corruption. Possibly. The townsfolk of Riverworn Grotto once carried stone charms that protected them. Of course, the town was overrun by the Lost, but who knows? Bring me some of these charms to study.
Thank you. Now here comes a proud warrior if I've ever seen one. If you're looking to knock some skulls around, well, you've come to the right place. I want to see if I can get Artificer Petrowski to crack a smile. She had an order of supplies coming from Weaver's Fen, but it never made it. Well, I did some scouting, and it's the lost pirates of Stone Tooth Terrace menacing the East Road out there. If you can thin out their numbers and put down Master Henry, I think that'll make Tekla show us those pearly whites.
Let's go. Thank you.